In this practice, calculate a moment of inertia of a slender rod axis through one end. So the figure shows the situation. The axis of rotation is located at the end of the slender rod. And density per unit length is a rho. So total mass is expressed rho times L. So we'd like to find out, calculate the moment of inertia. I equal x square dm is a mass times distance from the axis. And the lower limit is x is 0. And the upper limit is the length of the rod, capital L. And the rho m dm is expressed rho times dx, because rho is a mass per unit length. So if you multiply the dx, you will get the mass. Then you can substitute this equation, then the rho is a constant. You can move the rho outside of the integrals. X squared dx. Then you could perform the integrals. 1 over 3 rho L cube. And the mass of the slender rod is expressed rho times the length of the rod. So if you substitute this one, 1 over 3 m L squared. This is the answer to these questions.